You did great, buddy. Okay, we'll get you. He's gonna get a page. I was gonna talk to you about something. Oh, absolutely. You did a great job. We gotta talk to you about those swastika I thought it was hard, but I heard it sound.
He'll get me a picture and let me have it.
You bet.
I gave it to your manager.
I mean him.
John Goodman?
Can I get a picture of the king?
No, he knows what the swastika is.
Yeah, the king.
You know, we're Jewish, yes.
Okay, I am. All right.
Maybe you could tell us what you first thought when you saw Jesko on tape.
Well, I'm from Missouri, and we have the James boys and the Youngers. And I think the Whites are a little bit like that. I think Roseanne was a little bit lit up when she saw the swastikas on his arms. But, you know, what the heck.
Jesko rocks, rules our world. He totally, you know, you can't find dancing like that anywhere. And I think it's going to sweep the nation. I really do.
Jesko mania is imminent.
You got it.
You betcha. You can quote us on that.
Yes. That's right, man.
You guys got the booking down yet? All right.
Will you visit a tattoo studio and get your swastikas covered up?
Well, sure.
Well, here you go. Take this. You go visit while you're here.
Yeah.
You got any time?
If they'll let me go. I mean, my manager lets me go.
She will let you go. You go there and get them covered up. I know a good place. It's called Tattoo Mania. It's over on Sunset. I can't take because I got to shoot. I got to shoot after tonight. But I'll make sure they take it. If you have any trouble, you need a car to get over there. I'll
What if I don't get to go?
Oh, you'll get to go.
Really?
Yeah, I promise you. Michelle, come here.
Heaven above, man. The king's back. I've had a terrific time, and I'm getting ready. Might go get a tattoo. I don't know.
Somebody had talked to me about this particular documentary, the Jesko White, the Dancing Outlaw. So I had him search around, one of my assistants, and get the tape. And then I watched it, and I just fell in love with it. It's one of the best pieces of work I've ever seen. And it was great. So I showed it to a lot of people. Rosie showed it to everybody. All of our kids have seen it. We've taken it to people's houses and showed it to them. And we had all the cast together one day. We went in there and watched the whole thing. And then we got the crew to watch it and the writers. And then so we wanted to do something where we had Jesko on the show because we were fascinated by the guy. And so here, this is what happened. And it came to this.
Okay. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you,
once again.
Jacob.
Really appreciate it.
All right, man. Great job.
Care,
right? Have fun tonight.
Thanks.
Right? Get rid of those tattoos.
All right.
I like to get this good tattoo.
Well, let's see, with something like that, you're really going to have to go kind of dark. Something kind of heavy. A typical thing to do would be to use some roses.
That ain't a too very well tattoo, but the person put it on was a little bit high when he did it on some lighter fluid. And I was also, but after come down and seen it, I didn't like it either. I was just stuck with it.
Well, when you come over here, what we'll do is we'll do it in a nice cluster of them. You can use any color you'd like, the purple, the red, or the blue.
The only thing I know is supposed to be a German sign, and it's some kind of belief of the Germans. So I don't know what, you know, kind of belief religion it is. I just thought it's a Nazi sign. I asked a couple friends of mine, was in a cycle game, what did the Nazi sign mean? He said, well, there's so many million people that Hitler killed, even little babies. And these people that he killed, he baked them in ovens and furnaces and tucked bulldozers and dug trenches to throw their bodies in the holes. And it was just an awful, chilling, scary story, which was really true. It frightened me, too. And then I got thinking, I was so glad that I did get that tattoo covered up then.
Thanks, sir.
No, thank you. Nice on business. Good day. Keep good work there.
All right.
It was quite a homecoming just a little bit ago at the Yeager Airport. Boone County's hometown hero, dancing outlaw Jesko White, touched back down on West Virginia soil after his big debut in Hollywood.
What happened down at the Yeager Airport. Coming home was a wild experience, man. When I come in, all my people were there. You know, it was decided, you know, they'd come at us like a bunch of buffaloes.
Oh,